Hi guys! So, this is Kim. Today, I am going to the palace, Malacañang Palace, to meet the president. Yes, lucky me. Yung aura ko, girls, parang maka-jinky Pacquiao lang. So, it's actually...
What is it for?
It's the... So, I'm walking... We're here in Malacañang. Oh my God, they don't allow the photos or any videos. So I won't be able to take videos inside. But it's so cool. It's my first time here. So, yeah. We entered at like gate 4. So, I think we could only take photos here outside. So we're at that fountain side. Yeah, so cool. You want me to take a photo? No, see, it's a nice photo.
Dragis Dariani, Darianani, President of the Federation of Indian Chamber of Commerce, Philippines Incorporated. The Board of Directors and members of the Federation of Indian Chamber of Commerce.
Okay, so after waiting for 3 hours, we're going to eat. Hello, binigyan nila kami ng pin. It's India and Philippines na flag. It's so cool. Ayun, yun lang naman. It's on live sa Facebook dun sa Philippine Communication page. So, if you wanna watch the full speech ni President, you could watch it there. I'll just post the link sa description box. So, yun guys, we're going home. Hindi kami nakapicture. Hindi ko siya nakuhanan. Siguro isa lang yung photo ko na meron with Duterte. Ito super nasa stage pa siya kasi bawal daw. So, yeah, yun lang. Hindi rin masyadong pwedeng picturean yung mga areas dun sa Malacañang. But it's so cool. Meron dun isang place na parang may red carpet. Tapos nandun lahat yung mga past presidents. Which was really cool. I was supposed to vlog sana. Kaso, sinita ko ni guard, bawal daw mag-video dun. So, yeah, basically dun lang sa labas, pwede mag-video and picture dun sa may fountain. Tsaka dun sa loob nung hall, pwede after na nun speech ni Duterte. So yeah, but still, it's my first time there. So I really enjoyed. And it was a great experience for me. So bye! Thanks for watching!